Alright.
So, back again. To goals, shit, and stuff. Alright, so we're going to go to another place. Road of Sacrifices. To pick up some... Yeah. Because we might have cheated slightly. Although Poison Mist probably requires a lot of int and faith. Alright, so find the dudes that attack us. The two club dudes.
Yes. They're further along. They're down in
the swamp.
That's just the hold.
Yeah, and we picked up the stuff from there, so that's cool. Smack your back. Yeah. Good.
It was a little loud.
Yep. Okay, hello boys. Or girls. Dead birdies. You gonna poison mist me? You should poison them. Aw, no one drops anything. Cheapo people.
There's no way. Yes, there's a way to get up there, right?
Get up where?
The bridge. That you were talking. Yeah, here. Are we gone up here?
No. Up here. Nothing. Well, there'll be one up here. There is nothing here.
Okay.
Just a drop down to the thing. Maybe there was something there once upon a time and we picked it up and forgot about it. That is also a possibility.
Why does it
seem to apply? I don't know. I should be online.
I need to complain to Ian about this, I guess.
Yeah. Ian, what the hell? Your service is shit. I'm ugly online.
Oh, nothing much more about it. I was the network. Is it
through there?
Yeah.
Run. That's good. Oh, wait. That's another bonfire.
Yep.
Why didn't we warp that one?
I don't know. I thought you had a reason.
No.
Okay.
Oh, in the swamp, So, two club dudes?
Yeah, the... Do you remember with the asshole mage?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just beyond that, you had the dudes that you
never... Oh. Oh, it's two bonfires away then.
Yep.
God damn it. What the what? Doggy, that's cheating. So there's one asshole mage. But it's the kinda nice mage. Ow. Here is the proper asshole mage. somewhere. They're nice. There's an asshole mage. He's low. Oh, it didn't die. Oh, shit. Well, we haven't been here, so that seems to be the next thing. And oh, shit, I'm not liking this guy. Hello, I am slightly over-leveled for your area. Apparently. I am sorry for this, but I will have to kill you. What's up with the crystals it spawns in, like, corners? Oh, it's a one point. Okay, so what else is there here? Oh, so there's like a whole new area we haven't been to. That's nice.
Right beyond the settlement.
Yep, nice.
Oh, there's an asshole up there.
Yeah.
Oh, one of those assholes.
But he's carrying a fucking... Oh, so I guess the bug ran off the cliff. Wait, that shouldn't have given me anything. When he runs off the cliff, he doesn't give you stuff. That's the whole point of it. That's why they're destroyed. If they gravity died, you don't get anything. Maybe something else. Maybe he ran into fire? Because I could hear him twinkling. Hello, asshole. Stop that! Yeah. Ooh. Sort of works. Okay, item. Herald set, I guess. Yeah. Oh, more bridges and shit. This is amazing! And a bonfire? Well, how about that? Oh, come on. Ouch. Fucker. Shit, shit. Ah-ha-ha. Ah-ha-ha. Angles, bitch. Learn that. Again? Damn it. Ah! That was dope.
Yeah. And I guess that will work.
Cheers. We'll see. Cheers. That was a weird sound.
Yeah.
Ah. Cathedral of the... okay. Yeah, there's a boss up here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, the other guy is dead. Yeah, that's his stuff. Where are you, other guy? Ah, there you go.
Satan's ring. No. Damn it. So close. Santa's ring. Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Here we go again.
I think we have another boss.
That's a thing.
Yep. The one that looked like a shotgun was fucked enough.
Oh, there we go.
Hello.
Hey, what now? Stop that. The whole point of the ring is so people can't track you when you're dodging around. He doesn't need to have any problems. Okay, well, pressure ahead. If you say so.
They would never lie to us, right?
No, the internet would never lie. Well, there was no treasure there.
Stop. I was gonna say you could go on, further on.
Oh, yeah, I could. That is true. Okay, there we go.
Where's the shield?
Fancy.
That looks like to be something.
Yeah. If this was Skyrim, it would be.
Yeah.
Hello, bonfire.
By the way, we have 13,000 souls. Should we level up?
Oh, this was not a boss fight. This was a new area. Oh, shit! Wait. That was, wow, that came out of nowhere. Okay, that's good.
Two levels. Or you can get two levels.
Do we have any? Yes, we got one.
Welcome home, Spen. Very well. Then touch take no.
Just two?
Yep.
Oh,
we're a bit short.
Yeah, we're about 1 foot short.
Or do more. Nah, we don't need more vitality, do we? Quick load, but we're. We haven't found any. Oh, maybe if we want to have some heavier weapons and shit?
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. Yep. So, anyway, well.
Farewell, Ashen One.
That's a bit awkward, by the way.
What?
That you sit down.
Yeah.
To travel, you stand up again.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Worst game ever.
Nah. No. Summons insects to feast on foes. Huh. I wonder if that's the bees.
Yeah, that's the fucking bees. Cause bleeding? Yeah. Okay, so what do we got? What do we got in our okay. Oh, yeah, sorry, that's we don't need
poison, fire. I think rest. I think it's the bundle that is a bit. Do we need the cracked crimson orb?
Nah, we don't need the firebomb either, really. I wanna try. See if we can.
No, it's the bundle that you can apply during.
Yeah.
During fights.
How do I? Come on, doggies, I know you're here.
There's
an arrow dude, and there's number one. Doggy number two.
This? Go. Oh, there it is. Unexpected.
Yeah.
Old Sage's blindfold.
Okay. Let's see. Up the down staircase. One doggy. I'm doing things carefully. Yep. Ow. Fucking assholes. Your flame arrows.
Okay. Motherfuckers!
But you also get a bit poisoned.
No. That's why you don't throw cow pies at cow pets.
Well, there is actually a point to dung pies. They can be used for protection. Because if you give yourself slow poisoning, you cannot get rapid poison. Oh. When you're dealing with enemies that do rapid poison, if you dung pie them so you get poisoned, then they can't quick poison you. Which is good. What you got in that bag?
Nothing.
That's what. Ooh, large sword. Oh, I have an arrow in my back.
Yep.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, you can go up there. Okay, so what's over here then?
Lots of gravestones.
Yep. Ah, that's a good sign. It was quite weak though, but he was on fire, and ninjas can't catch you if you're on fire.
And you are actually a ninja.
Yes.
Left, I think.
Yeah. Oh. Hello there, worshippers. Am I disturbing your worshipping? Oh, he blows himself up. He's like the annoying zombie. Oh shit. Annoying zombies. No, wait, that's Dark Souls. Damn it.
Okay, you can go through here.
And drop down. No, I'm gonna wait with that.
Further up?
Yep. Wait, there's a. Nope, that was on it. Okie dokie. Ooh, this looks also very happy. Oh. They are rising from... Rise from your grave! Rise from your grave! What the beast that I've covered? You are standing there all alone. No, I think necromancers only resurrect skeletons. Or that's what they've been doing before. Maybe it's changed. I don't think so, because then there would be some sort of, you know, spell shit going on.
You have the...
Well, there's that.
I don't know.
But they could just be normal zombies. Ooh, a great sword. Great swords you can pretty great swords you can pretty much carry with one hand, which makes sense. Okay. Great, yes. The ultra great ones are pretty much a two-hand deal. So let's go down here now.
There was something down there.
Oh, that's not nice. I'm not liking that.
Stay away from that. Also. So there's an asshole on the bridge.
Yeah. There's an asshole there. He was guarding nothing. Why would he guard nothing? Yeah, okay, it's just outside the cemetery, so... Whoa. Maybe they don't give souls the second time round or something. Well, that's not a good place for farming, then. Farmer Joe says no. Whoa, yeah, that was weird. I was fucked up, dude. Yes, sir. Praise be some. Yeah. Wow. Ooh, shit. He was weird. Wait, why am I being poisoned? Why is there poison here? The meter wasn't full, so...
It got full.
Then,
I will see.
Since I got poisoned here, where nothing was hitting me.
Yeah, you're right. What the hell? What time is it? I'm to unpimp the outlook. Stand on Skarsgård. As a Volkswagen engineer.
What?
You haven't seen that? As advertising for Golf GTI, I think. Fucking shit. Dog. Where are you, dog? I want to kill you. To get out of the way. Drink deep of my Estus.
I think he has a car with a bad transmission.
No, it could be. There was no engine noise. Or very, very little engine.
Actually, that sounded like a car backing up. As dogs usually do. Guys. And hey, cool. The other dog's the aggro.
I'm starting to check message.
Time for rolling.
That's a good note.
Yep, or a bad note. Nah, it's a good note. upload this message.
Okay, this looks like time for rolling.
It's a...
It's not a boss fight.
It's nope,
a
it's bonfire. Oh, yay. Bonfire ahead. Raise the bonfire.
And help me.
Okay. Whee! For good luck. Well, that's a bad sign.
Does not open from this side. Okay, thank you.
Ooh.
On the other hand, we should do... Ooh.
Notch to whip.
Hmm. Yes. It causes bleeding.
Time for rolling.
And another door. That doesn't have a message in front of it.
That's not over from this side. Okay, so... okay, those are shortcut doors, so...
Yeah.
Oh, then there's a bonfire here. That's good. Then we don't have to run as far.
Which means we should have come that way the first time.
Yes.
Oh, well.
Hello, guys.
No, wait, you did.
No, this is... No, I didn't drop down.
You didn't go down there. That's right.
Let's go down there.
Yeah.
Message says don't go, do not go here. My
torch.
What? Guessing something sensitive to fire?
Yeah, could be.
I don't even think we have a torch.
We do have fire, though.
Yeah. Oh, it's this thing. Oh, shit. Yep. Dude does not like fire. At all. Souls.
Ah, you're getting poison, though.
Yep.
You wonder why.
Yeah. That is a very good question.
Is it just a big area? What the hell was that?
That was what? Blood loss? What?
To your left there. Oh. Oh?
Hello.
That is some of an old friend.
Yep. The first friend we ever met. Our buddy for a while. Hey, seriously, what's causing that? That is. Should be. Poison bite ring, yay! Yeah. Maybe it's something that they with the larva thing. Oh yeah, I'm full of larva. That's why.
Ah.
Wonder what I have to do to get rid of them. Oh, hello. Bleeding titan. Yeah, okay, and now they're gone, so... Or? Nope! They're not gone! What the fuck?
You have to set something on fire?
I don't know... Yep... Titanite Charge... Titanite Charge... And I'm running low on Esther Steady... Well, that did nothing... Oh, if, oh, hello!
Okay, now they're gone.
Yep. Yep. Oh, item. Titanite shard. Titanite shard. And I'm gonna use my stance.
Okay, that's another of those, so fireball.
Oh yeah. Yes, very nice. Yep, very nice, very nice. That's another one of those. I hope I have enough mana. Why don't? Crap. Do you have any fire bombs? Nope. I have a bunch. So that's shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna run away a bit. Oh shit, he's fast. Where's the fire bombs?
Next one over to the right.
Thank you. I don't think so. Maybe there are.
There are probably items.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a sword art. Yes. Item. No need for chimes.
Chime for time.
But we will chime for time. Oh, blood loss. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What was?
The thing was just that you walked by the train.
Oh. Okay, so now we're back here. That's cool.
Titanite gun.
Yep. Titanite charge.
Bonfire in there? Yes. No? Yes?
Yes, bonfire. Yes, bonfire. Woo! Bonfire!
And there was a message among the chairs.
Well, this is going well. Well, let's go back up here then. Jumping down there. And then gave like 46 or something. Like crap. Let's not bother with those. Let's go back here. Apparently, this was not part of my plan. Why? Why must you ruin my plan? Why? There. to run. But I don't think. Oh yeah, so that's why I was getting blown up there before. It's all okay. You probably did the wrong thing. Ah, ha, ha. Aww. My tongue butthole.
There's gonna be a
ladder.
Yeah, check.
Shortcut ahead, yeah. Oh. Yep. Well, I'll guess we'll continue in that direction then.
Yep.
Do-do-do-do. You want to see what we require for the
spike mace?
Oh, the greatsword. Not that one, but the
sword.
Yes, because that was a normal. Oh, wait, we can. Oh, dex? Requires dex?
Yes, we need to bump dex by one.
Yep. Why does the great sword require dex? That's just crazy. That was just texture stuff.
Alright. This has
to be turned. Yes. Them. Oh, okay. Rusted coin, oh, item discovery.
Yes.
Down there?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck. Let's do it. Oh, we forgot to upgrade the essence platform. Right?
Wait,
this
is
me. This is looking safe. Ish is not a word you want to use around safe. Yep, think he'd be cool.
Our mighty hero felled by a lowly thrall.
Yeah, that's you.
That's
True. Don't worry, I'll do worse. Did we? No, we didn't open any shortcuts here. No, it's not your fault. Best enemy ever. And one of them dropped a longsword. Ah, cool. Good to have, just in case. And those assholes. Just wait.
Oh, you take out a torch.
All right. We don't have a torch.
No.
So we're fucked. So we're fucked.
Next time we get back to thingy, we should buy a torch.
Yeah. Three uses of Estus. Nothing there. Nothing came from there. There was up here, yes. I told you to go down here.
Yep.
Which was the pyromancers.
Yep. So shield up. Fire arrows at Jack.
Bunch of souls.
Somebody's learning to shoot or is hunting?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright, so dun 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 Maybe. I have been running around for a while. Dun 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 dun. So we go around then, I guess. So where's the dude that's supposed to spawn up there? Oh, don't turn your back on the fire. Cost us 16,000 souls. Is there anything? Oh, more pyros! Shit, no, okay, no. More suicide pyros? Nope, I have to fast faster. I wanna wait with the fast bastard and I can take care of it. What the fuck? Oh, I can't heal now because they fall. Throw it. Yeah. Bastards. Okay, so all of this for undead hunter charm. Oh, yeah, that's probably the thing. Right. Oh well. Back once again for the Renegade Master.
If you can, get down there.
Okay. Get down, get down!
Oh, shitty shit shit! Love you.
Thank you.
see if I can actually find my way back. Suicide commandos. Here. I think that was the right path. Yes. Possibly. Yes. Camera! Come on, camera! Turn! Where? Where? Oh! Up! Oh! Yeah, but I lost my flip lock on this. So, damn you, Japan! And we're out of beer.
Yeah, pretty much.
You don't have any beer. Here, at least. There's still some left in the fridge.
Okay. We also have wine. I'm gonna travel back to the shrine and pop the soul thingy we have by a torch.
Do that. That is a very good idea.
Because I've heard torches are good.
Fucking maggots. Mates!
Maggots!
Dragon Slayer. Great bow.
That is a great bow.
Pop the thing. Yes, no, there. Pop the thing. Ooh, there's two of them.
You could buy many torches.
She sells torches, right?
Oh, how?
Well, she'd better because the other dude doesn't sell his shit anymore.
Yes, there.
Oh, there.
Ashen One.
Oh, let's stick that there. No, let's stick that there. Let's see, is there a timer? No, there is no timer. So. Ooh. That's cool. Didn't do that before. And we're still. Yeah, we're. 45. Oh, they're all fine because we just spawned here.
Oh, yeah.
This isn't Bloodborne, this is a nice game. And no new poison resistance. We don't need that now because. I would guess the hard metal one we have is best against bleed.
52.
Yeah, that's. What else we got? Yeah, worse against literally everything else except magic. Magic and bleed. So for now. Ooh! Four, 1 physical, this one has 13 physical. Okay, nope. This might be something though. 3.6 physical, 2.1. The magic one is a lot lower though. Nah, I guess we're good with the stuff we have. that's a bit annoying with...
Yeah, I was gonna say, because...
Oh! There, that's the view. Now we can see what... Oh, we can sell some shit, yeah. Yeah, let's sell some shit.
We have like 4 or 5 pairs of...
Which we are never going to use anyway. Hello, madam. Hi. Can I interest you in... have you heard good news about stuff and things? Okay, oh, shit, no weapons, screw that, pyramids, blah, blah, blah. A lot of shields? Great shields. There's...
How's the third floor?
Not bad, it seems. It's also got 100 physical, but it requires 34 strength.
Oh, yeah.
So, let's wait for that. Okay. That gives us all of 30 souls. Yeah, this is. Ugh. Give so little souls anyway. Give Umbral Ash. Yes.
How many Umbral Ash? Ah, great ones.
Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash be. I only hope the evil.
Yes.
But what I did. That would be really cool. Oh, that's a power here. Yeah. Really cool if. A bit.
Yeah.
Ashen One.
Ashen One. That should be our new name, not Ashen One. Ashen One. Oh yes, yes we did. Can't reinforce. What can we infuse with? Wait, didn't we get something? Oh yeah.
It would reduce the physical damage,
but it wouldn't reduce much. Oh, but it's the scaling fucked up as well.
Okay.
So that's bad because we want scaling.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can with the refined gem, but we don't have any of those. Ah, there. Give sages gold.
Oh well, I suppose you should not.
So we can crystal weapons, not infused weapon. Hey, look at that! Crystal, fire blessed. Oh, holy damage. That does magic, and it's still got some scaling. Not much. Oh, and it adds a fucking faith or arcane scaling, or faith or imp scaling. Which we... That's good scaling as well, that we can't use because we don't have those stats. Ooh, that was deep. Just torque damage. Huh. Interesting. Well, now it's all... there. That's good.
Pretty.
We got more Estus.
Again.
And we got a fucking torch.
No more maggots.
No more maggots.
That's maggots.
Chamona. Okay, so now we run through there again and hope to find a way to get somewhere. Yes. Okay.
You might not want to have the torch
out there. Ah, true. Hello, Pyros. Goodbye, Pyros.
to the right though, so. Ah, I mean, we haven't finished the up. But maybe this looks like it ends. Oh no, we have been here, I think. Yeah, we have been. That's where the shortcut was. Or is. Morning sun, morning moon. No, good night moon.
Good night moon!
Yeah. Sounding like a true Cosby. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, pop, fuck. Hey. I want to get magazine tested now, so you can see. And it actually works. Yep, there we go.
Hello, maggot.
You fucker. Maggot me. Oh. What, they didn't maggot me? That's a very long sword for a very small person. You're about to become dead. There's a fence there, so you go literally nowhere.
Yeah, and we've been up there, right?
Now you're old news. Oh, didn't drop anything. Hey, that's messed up. What the fuck? There's three of them now? Four? God damn it.
Oh.
guys are... Thrall Axe and us. Wow! Totally worth it.
Another...
Oh, fun little winding staircase. Yep.
And there is one hand.
Yep.
If you had a bow and arrow, you could shoot him in the ass. And you do have a bow and arrow. Or a crossbow.
What was that?
That was an item that you've already picked.
Oh, well, fuck that then. I'm not gonna mess with him if I don't have to. Because that's how I roll.
There's somebody.
Be you friend or be you foe?
Yeah.
That's cool. I was gonna kick him though, but backstab works as well. I don't wanna leave. Another set of... Oh, wasn't that the Warden Trailways bad before?
Not sure.
Hey. Oh. Are retards.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there was someone sitting there, so I think.
Not anymore.
I think I know where that door leads.
Yep.
The boss.
Probably. This looks bossy. So I'm gonna go and see if there's a shortcut or something over here.
I think Pyromancer.
Yes. Yeah, it doesn't make them less retarded though. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wait a minute. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. These guys were a bit out of here. Okay, so no shortcuts to open here. No. Well, that was bad.
I suspect the shortcut will open the other end of this thing room.
Yeah.
Maybe.
But for being Dark Souls 3, this is a very long way to the boss room.
Yes. Are there any messages here? Nope.
Nope.
Yeah. Might not be a boss. that's the boss.
Yeah, it's a boss. there's no way around it. That's a boss. What the fuck is that? Well, I can hit it, so it's bad. Really?
Downstairs.
I'll range battle and then be wary of a ride.
Was there something up there?
I think it was something.
Oh, yeah!
Bonfire ahead! Woo!
Check first.
Above. Okay, that's... That's not above, that's below. Okay. Shortcut ahead! Souls?
Yeah. Five,
because coward.
Squall.
Half melded to strange skeleton.
Yeah, bone wheel. Fucking hell.
Wheel of fate. Trust out the wheel and give it a good spin. Shredding.
There you are. Wait, do we have any of those?
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do. We got two.
Welcome home, Ashes.
Welcome home.
Very well, then touch Haken.
Touch the darkness inside me.
One, two, two. Wait, one level? Oh, it's one.
Option one. Welcome.
Okay, so what's our next stat? Then top pick. I added one strange. Yeah. Let's go for Dex. Alright, woo! I'm running. Trouble.
Stealth and trouble, I think.
Yep. Yep. All by accident.
Yep. And remember why we ended up here?
Because we were looking for the pyro stuff.
Pyro stuff in the Great Swamp.
Yes.
In the Road of Sacrifice.
Yeah.
And we ended up here.
And then things got out of hand. Get a bit off track. And shortcut. I like shortcuts. About our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Wow. Okay. Here.
Well, that guy hit very hard. Yep. I feel we're not quite ready for that. Yeah, you know, this is gonna be pointless because I'm gonna die.
Yes, run as far as you can when you get in there.
I guess. Ha! No such thing. Do we have a device we can activate here? Yes, we do. Pull the lever.
What's that do? Yeah, pull the lever.
Yes. I was wondering if there was... No. Mr. Asshole out here is more of an environmental hazard than anything. Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Probably don't spend too much time trying to pick up the items.
Yeah. Well, cheers.
Think before you drink. It seems more like one of the amygdalas in Bloodborne than it was at this point.
Yeah, he doesn't even have a health bar.
Yeah.
Which is kind of a sign. Cool.
One of them said we are in a
puppy. Huh. That's... Oh, shit. Be wary of up there's fucking sniper there. Oh yeah! Made it through! Which way? That way or that way?
Ooh, good question.
The blue or the red?
The blue seems like it's a single room, maybe? Or?
Well, technically yes.
Somebody died here.
Yes.
And there's someone behind you.
Oh, oh yeah. Hello, I see. Taking that off. I hate them and their swarm. They're weak as fuck, but they swarm. Which is probably the point of it. And there is...
something.
Seek guidance, okay. Let's be wary of up, yeah. Yeah. Seek guidance is a kind of pointless miracle in Dark Souls.
Oh, yeah.
Since. Wait, what?
I guess somebody fell in. No?
Oh, I got hit by the doofuses. It shows more developer messages.
Oh, okay. That could be cool.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back here.
Well, that was, you're a quick attacker! Size. Ow! Ha-ha-ha-ha-ha! To you too! Does this mean he will come up and try to hit us again?
Not yet. Okay, we're above. So there's a sniper over to the left.
So we should probably check out the red room then before we
yes.
jump down there. Red room, red room. Oh! Ooh, that was close! I forgot, I thought there was like a staircase there, but no, there was a ladder. Is it?
There's a
chain. Be wary of mimicry. Yep, there's nothing else here. Nope. Well, hello, mimic.
Firebomb it. Did you do that?
Yeah, if I can aim. Okay, that wasn't very good. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, it's about time they made the mimics kick. They got these long legs, after all. Thank you. And you drop. Huh?
Miracle.
Oh, yeah.
Miracle guide, which is useless to us.
Useless!
What is
little piggy. And there's nothing else in here. No. There's a staircase. I'm gonna check this first.
What's up?
Nothing. Whoa! Jesus fucking Christ! Ah, that was a scare. Yep. See, jump scares work in games where you don't have jump scares. Whoa. Now, when you get cursed, you die. Cheers.
Oh, yeah.
Because you get turned into stone / crystal something.
Oh, yeah.
You die instantly.
Well, that sucks.
Yep. At least in Dark Souls 1, you were left as a statue for other players.
Okay.
So, when you walked in, there was a boss who did curse, and you had to fight him story wise and die. So, there was full of other players. Cursed corpses.
Oh yeah, that's kind of cool though. Yeah, there are some serious lighting issues here. Sadly. What did you say? Did we go? We came up here, right? Yeah, be wary of up. Yeah, we came up that way. And that's where he was. And did we go that way? No, we went. I think we went down here and unlocked a shortcut down here somewhere. I think. What? Or is this? Okay.
Keep going. Let's see what we're
doing. Oh. Shit. I think we decided we go through here and just book it.
Oh yeah, that's what we did, yeah. No, there are no items.
Ow! I'm trying!
Yes.
Even though I said
okay, I'm gonna see what
what's down here?
Yeah, with the dude. That we
maybe.
Yeah, the whatever. The fat minister, that was her name in Demon's Souls.
Okay.
Now I remember. Oh, cool. Yep. Well, that was it. Okay, time to leg it again.
Yep.
Oh, shit. That was one of those. You little asshole.
Oh, that's why we
Yeah. Oh, that's crap why we didn't go down there. Because, like, nope. Oh, fuck it. Okay, let's fucking leg it again. So you hadn't killed anything, so it was like zero, so... Okay,
down.
Yes, I went down. Red was the key. Yep, that was a mimic. And here was the dude. Where is the dude?
Oh,
there's one of those. Oh, there's the dude. There's the dude. Oh, you're gonna buff yourself
right away.
That's a
silly
move. That was a staircase, didn't go.
Ooh.
Yep, because we went in here.
Yes.
And head.
Remember. Where? There.
Oh, there it is. It takes a while to drop down. And this, because I'm pretty sure he can't come out here. Yep. Now that's using the old noodle.
And firebombs.
Hey. Don't be a chicken. Asshole! He did! Did he drop anything? Yes, he did.
Average sapphire.
Oh?
Check it out.
I'm about to. That sounds like a key item.
Yeah,
nope.
No.
So that consumable?
No.
What the what? Ooh.
Nice.
Yes, we're gonna put that one on.
Yes.
Oh, that's also good.
I mean, we've started using paramount. Yep.
So, okay, what can we get rid of? We got the life ring, we got the blue tearstone ring. That is... increases damage when HP is low. Nah, screw that. So we will buff the attacks when HP is full. And blood bite, we don't need that anymore. Bleed resistance, so we replace that with the Aldrich Sapphire. Alright. I'm gonna heal up because more health, more attacks.
Yay!
Alright, so the blue room. Get those assholes again. I hate them. One behind me as well. Looking for in the boss room? In the boss room. Yep, I'm in the boss. Okay, so where would we have ended up if we had gone forward there? now I'm feeling like I want to try that out. Because that put us halfway up here.
Oh well, shit, there's more of them.
Yep.
Maybe they're not the boss. Maybe they're just... Oh, environmental hazards, like when you die.
There's one of those. What's in? Possibly?
I'm aware though. I think
we've been here. That's a maggot thing? Hey, I know where this is. I think so. Nope.
It might be.
Hang on, let's take this door as well. This is Shortcut City.
Yes.
Ha! Nice. Okay, so where does that elevator go? Now I'm intrigued.
Yes. I'm curious. Yep.
Yo.
Here.
Oh. Hey, that's good. HP full, more attacks. Oh, that's, okay, so that takes us there for some reason. I guess it's a shortcut back to this area, then.
Mm-hmm.
But there was also the halfway mark. No, there wasn't. That was a lie.
I guess,
but...
Well, that was good. That's a shortcut to somewhere.
Yep.
The boss thingy.
Boss-like thing. So, over here. What is hanging from up? Oh, that took a moment to load. No. Was it in here? Oh, yeah. Around us. Yeah, but the thing was, the other one was also semi-chained. So, I'm not sure. That's the maggot thing. We could firebomb it.
How do we get it?
Oh, that's a good question. I am curious. I'm genuinely curious now. I want to firebomb this thing. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Yeah.
Hey, no more magic.
So, was there anything here? There's... Yes. Help me, required ahead. That sounds dangerous. Oh, fatty. Okay, is there anything else in here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Yeah, so you're gonna be playing again soon, I think.
Ah!
I'm gonna run.
How did we get
through here?
Yes.
Because now we're back in the.
Yes.
Huh. Well, that's cool. Now we know where the maggot thing goes. That one's the first one we opened. And we checked everything else out. Okay, right.
Unless
that is a secret
one behind.
Oh, wait.
Did you see that someone found a new Easter egg sort of thing in Punch Out?
No. Oh, wait, that's the way we came, right? Yep, what did they find?
Apparently one of the later bosses.
Yeah?
Which you, like, you have to hit him once, but you have to do it in, like, perfect timing. And there's a guy in the background who nods a pixel when you're supposed to hit him.
Ah.
That's it then. See, that guy, I don't think he's moving. That's where I came from.
Yeah, that's true. Oh. So let's see. You came from there.
I ran into there.
Yes. Let's see if the other ones go anywhere. Or seem to go anywhere. This one goes across.
I just run over the other side of the
third. I see some fucking trolls there. And a pyromancer. Nope, it's just a torch. Where is this? This go? Yes. Fucking thing. And I forgot to heal.
Yes.
Belodulos. Good luck. Huh. Yeah, we got our directions a bit messed up.
Okay.
Because the whole way you were going down was where you come up when you go from the shortcut.
Oh, okay.
But I found this.
Ooh.
Yes. Pull lever. No, it sets up a wall. Oh, it's a... Ah. Una bridge. Yeah. I seriously think this guy is just... Oh shit, I was... But there were no bloodstains out of there. Oh, shitty shit fuck. And yes. Where does this go? Oh, this goes here. Oh, well, this will take us up. Very nice. So annoying. Also got poisoned because the statues on the wall spew poison. So.
Transpose twisted souls to craft special items with their concentrated essence. That's interesting. Yeah.
Question is, do we want to take the other shortcut now? Because this one leads us to the ground floor.
You mean go up-ish?
Yeah, or the other shortcut.
I am uncertain, but we can try. In the blood stains. Nah, not really. Okay, that's the other side, I think, of that. Or? I'm gonna step away from there for a minute while we try to figure out how on earth I think we're at the right level, but I just think we're in the wrong place.
I'll go. Kill that dude.
That guy? Can I target that guy?
Not yet.
Yeah. Ow. Sword was more effective. I think so. Yep, looks like. Maybe. Try range. Ah, right. This is from the
other.
Yeah.
Yeah, from the other side.
Oh, there's that thing.
Yeah. Pyromancy.
Yep.
You can target it, can't you? Yeah. Very resistant to.
Yes. So now it's dead. How do we get there?
It's behind. Oh,
that, yeah. Really wish we could have the time to. Well, you only live twice. Okay, so. Now I'm safe. We want to get up a little bit.
Yeah.
And either to the right or the left. So now we're up a little bit. And drop some stuff. And that guy was.
He was
ragdolling. Wooden shield. It was. Oh. Let's see. What's the description for the wooden shield, I wonder?
It's a shield made of wood.
Probably. It's gonna be a melee weapon, I think. No? We have this.
No, it's
a shield. Okay, we have. There's a wooden shield. Show item info. Light manageable. Offer high, relatively high magic absorption. We have right now the crest shield, right? No, we don't. We have the night shield.
Yeah.
How does the crest shield compare, I wonder?
Crest is square. Oh no, if you go to actually quit this
inventory. Ah, okay. It's better. The only thing is the weight.
How much is the weight?
That one's 4.5, that one is 5.
Fantastic. Go for it. It's for shield.
Yes. And it's pretty. Yeah, there's no way in there. so far as I can tell. Or? No. And nothing here. No. That's the way we came from. And down here is nothing except some assholes who will die. And there's no way onto that balcony from here, I think. Nope. I was trying to figure out if we could get onto that. But I think no. So I will admit I'm feeling... Gesundheit, I'm feeling kinda stumped.
Yeah. So I guess we go down here again and see where we can...
Where we can...
Which way are we supposed to be on, by the way, when we cross the bridge?
I don't know. That's another problem.
Yep, so many problems.
No money, no problems. Yeah, that was these guys. They're dead now.
That is unbreakable wood.
I like that there's books left lying, yes. Hanging in the air. And a table leg floating in the air in defiance of all physics.
Oh, it's magic.
Yeah. And that table... Table parts.
No problem physics, I get.
Yeah, and that's why. I guess. That's him. That's the shortcut he came from.
Yeah.
So
no. if you run back again,
here?
See if there is a way we can get up.
Yeah. I'll try. There's a thing that struck me, which is that back there. There's. Yes. I was gonna say that just above the entrance here, there's the sniper. Yeah. So I'm trying to figure out if we can access the sniper, like from here or somewhere.
Was a ladder over there.
Here?
Yeah, I think so. On the end there, wasn't
there? Yeah. See. Need to fight these assholes first.
Oh, if you don't go there, they won't spawn. Or
aggro. Okay. Ah, you meant ladder over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Oh.
Ladder over here.
Yes, this was long ladder, right?
Long ladder. Yes, for climbing. Hey.
Yes. But where are we up?
I think if you look to the left, you have the mass.
And the fatty.
Yes.
Which means I think that the... Yes. Who dares wins, or YOLO, or whatever the kids today say.
Yeah.
Let's see. Can we actually go?
Where is the?
There's that guy. There's the sniper spot.
Yeah. And the bridge is to the right.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
So.
Over there, man.
What's on this side?
Nothing!
Well, hang on.
Okay.
I need the binoculars.
Yes.
You should actually put them there. So go down.
Yeah. Down. Switch. There's the Binox. Use. I'm trying to figure out if there actually is a way. It doesn't look like there's a way onto this at any point. Just looks like it separates. Yep.
Okay, that's interesting.
Yep.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's where I died.
Yes.
Then what is point of it?
I see you, you little assholes. I wonder. Dead. Can I target you? Ha ha.
It's a thing. Okay. So. No, I just walked through it.
Alright.
Yeah. But from what?
Yeah, that's a good question. I mean, this used to be like catching an off, I guess. But the asshole.
Items here.
Yep.
What the hell? What the hell? What? Okay, that's it?
There's some space on the other side. Okay, or?
Nope. What? That's it?
Hey, you got a whole more bone.
Yeah. Wow. That's spectacular.
Saints bidet, too.
I can lower this and make him come over here. Can I then raise it again and trap him on one side? I can lower it again. So, yes, that does seem to be a thing. Yeah. Hey, you ugly mug. Big boy. Keep bursting, bursting, bursting. No. Supposed to come here. Come here. Come on, big boy. Come on, boy. You can do it. Okay, it's over. Okay, so that means we are now alone here with the items. For some reason. Except there are no items because I took them all.
But now there's two of them on the other side there.
Yep.
Which means that you might potentially be able to lure the other one.
Yeah, over here. Yeah. Nice.
He knows what's good for him.
Yeah. Guess if I raise this now. I need to find a way to aggro the one that's far away without aggroing the one that's here. Hope that he goes back myself. And he does. soon. No, there isn't. As far as I can.
Nope.
Now we're back again on the wrong side. Okay. Okay, so now it's time to mess with this dude then.
But it looks... hang on. Looks like there's something over in that direction, in this big room.
Oh, you mean there?
Yeah.
Wait, what's this?
Exactly. And can you get out of here?
Here's a lever.
Yes.
Of course I can get out of here, because I can just run between.
I've checked, double check first. This one's a solid. Nope.
Nah, it's very unsolid. Okay, so I can move that guy in here.
You can lock the other one in his little...
Yes. But...
Separated.
So over here I can run properly, that's nice.
And there's a staircase.
Yes, there's a staircase! And that's what we're looking for.
This is progression.
Staircase is what we're looking for. Come on, big boy. Who's the thing?
Follow us?
No, not Scoot. Following us. Aren't you listening? No, 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 no! No, you don't! Hey! Oh, he has a health bar. I do 5 damage. Oh, shit! What about those? Do I have any? Nope. Oh, well. Oh, shit. Oh shit! Oh well. That was effective. Wait, this fireball, it's super effective. Now come on here. Yes, you know you wanna follow me. Come follow me. Nope! No! You're the worst guardian ever. Well, that...
Because now you figured some stuff out. Or we figured some stuff out.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, very good. Yes, so this way. Yes?
Yes.
Is nice. Fucking young Shamash. And watch out for the little trolls. There we go. Troll. There's where you want to be.
There's our souls.
There is the dude that just won't move. Come on! You know what? I'm just gonna run by you instead. See what happens. Oh shit, yeah, that was good. Okay, well, that went easier than expected. And a dude with a big fucking sword. Oh shit, Pyros are go.
Yeah,
Ah, shit, more of those apples. Man, you're so not bros.
More bros.
Whoa. Well, that's bad. Well, I mean bad as in there, that was not a way through.
No, don't kick!
Oh!
But we found a way forward.
Oh, we didn't have to lock the guy in. That was...
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Yeah.
Although a bit disturbing. Undead bone shard boost recovery. So this way. Here. Or did I misremember which way to go? Oh yeah. Then I go back down. Without the leaping. And the dying from the gravity. So pretty. So very, very pretty. Other way?
Yes.
Because obviously I now need guidance. Yes. Here's more familiar. Through here, up here. Through here. Here. Yes. So left and then just book it.
Yeah. Book it as much as you can in the water.
Yeah, that's true.
Otherwise, yeah, it runs.
Yeah, on the edge of things.
Yeah.
I tried. And then I died. Ah! Water up.
Durst.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, at least I managed to get that
part. Hang on, I have an idea. No, I don't. No, I'm not gonna... Dump all the armor and shit so we can possibly run faster. But if it didn't have a million armor sets, it would have been. Then it would be quick to put it back on again. I'm just gonna leg it. I don't know yet. There! That's where I'm going. Oh wait. Oh, that's a fog gate. Yep.
That's because we can't get out.
that's a bunch of pyros. That's a whole bunch of pyros.
If I can make it that far.
This problem is probably much easier when you summon. So you don't have to take all the targeting.
Over here. Over here, boys.
Oh yeah, when you're rolling through the water.
Yep.
Ignore the stamina meter, just keep punching roll.
Oh yeah. Yes. I sentry, and where's the embers? There's the embers. Use. Run like the fucking wind. Where? Trying to see where it is.
On the floor, behind you. Oh, there.
There, okay. They're
everywhere. Yeah, or whatever. Yeah, take another one, because they're behind you. I think there's someone too.
There's another one over here. Or two. Touch summon sign. Yes, Vegard and Toma. And then,
wait,
should I go...
Them.
Phantom Toma. And Phantom Vegard. Is traverse the fog. Fucking
joy is that one. Joy is good.
Okay.
Pick up the thing.
Yes. Cool. Like this. Walk around here, see if there is anything. I don't think there is, but any items? Somebody's rolling. Yep. Yeah. I did it. Yeah. Good for you. Now we go back to the Firelink Shrine to level up. And then back down, I think, and try to see if we can get that bastard locked away. I doubt we'll make it happen, but you know.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then take Narn.
What do we want? We can level up once. Dex? There is damage on our weapons a bit.
Ocean One.
Let's check out what things we picked up today. Oh, we do have some more stuff. If we want to try to level up again, I think we need like 7,500. So I think we have enough. We have 2 souls for Nameless Soldier, 1 large soul of an unknown traveler. I think that's 1,000, and those are 1,500 each or something. Want us to try? Depicting a young squire. I guess we're gonna need it at some point. Do we have enough to level up our weapons?
No.
Do we want to level up the great sword? Can be where is it? Ah, there it is. No, it's already +1. Requires 3 more Titanite chart. Or? No? Ah, we don't have enough souls.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
So. Travel. Deacons of the Deep. Because then we can go back and take out those assholes. Above the second big asshole. Cestus or Kestus. Ah, yeah, that's good. Yeah. Be wary of curse. Time for beating to a pulp. I wonder if it might be that there's more dudes. There's that guy. Ow. Nope.
No other exit, was there?
Aha! You said.
No.
That was a bad note.
Yes, that was a bad note. Illusory wall ahead. Nope! What a twist.
I was gonna have left that for every wall.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna find out that there is.
There is actually one wall there.
Bars.
Uh-huh. Drop nothing. God damn it. Step up the gate. Yep, there is nothing over here. I would guess it's the same. Kill them all or die trying. Oh, there. Why are they still here? We've killed their entire team.
What are you praying to?
Hey, that's... Where?
Outside.
Oh.
At the very edge of the platform. There.
Ember. But hey, there was an elevator there.
Yes.
Elevator. Yes, we shall soon find out. So many shortcuts. So perhaps one should have gone there first before going in to kill them. Yeah, that's the door.
That door.
Yep.
And we still have those two giants there.
Yep. It's a bridge. Can I drop? Nope. Yep, that's it. Yes.
Somebody's coming.
Oh?
Oh, maybe it's below you.
Maybe. But yeah, it is a bridge, so we should go raise those things.
Yes,
this is also a bridge.
That is definitely a bridge. The other I don't think is a bridge.
I think it is a bridge now that I've seen this.
Yeah. Not more that there's like one place where there actually is space for a bridge. Do you want to go this way? Are you gonna go my way?
I don't know. No, hang on. Let's go... Yeah, let's go back here again. That was stupid of me. What? Oh, shit, I'm already here. And you can jump off this? Yes, you can. So there's this one. goes up. Oh, did he get past him? I just need to pull the lever, and the lever is... we'll soon find out. Separated. Switch back to sword. And now for another bum rush. Bridges. I should call them Jeff. But not for two or three bridges.
I would have probably more.
Yes. See, I like the abridged version of this map a lot more. Hello again.
I say hello. You say hello, I say goodbye.
Okay. Always best to double check. Otherwise the sadness happens. So is there, and we go down this little staircase. And lo and behold. Okay, I really need to go down. Oh, it's him again.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close. I'm in quite...
I know.
Treasure.
Oh.
Shame on you, you greedy guts.
Oh, the asshole.
So
it's Patches.
Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
All the bridges are down. So do this for a brief moment. When I get back to him, I'm going to keep him. Yes. I've been formulating my plan for quite a while. So he's back to being Patches the Hyena after being Patches the Spider. Thrallhood. What? Shit. Oh, maybe he raised that bridge. Because I only pulled two levers there. Who gets? Oh, shit. Ow! That was not good. The device. Shit. No. Could this be a saint? That's a good note. Okay, so now what? Yeah. Of sleep talk, but yeah. can find out how to use it. Just triggered it, or did he? Yeah, of course it was a scripted event, but I mean, lore wise, I mean, patches should have been, and this one does that, right?
You're cheating. Yeah, you have my forgiveness. Ow. Ow. Yeah, that was quick.
Yeah.
So the one on the long wall.
What?
Of that room.
There's no, that's the right one.
I think it depends on which direction you're looking for.
Yeah, that's the left one.
Yeah, but the start place is that there.
Yeah, true. At least an elevator.
Okay, yeah, then I was wrong.
No, oh, this is the one you... Head outside to the ledge. Except for this.
Yeah, and that's very inside.
Yeah, that's very inside. Head outside onto the ledge, turn a corner and climb up the ladder. Hang on, I'm just gonna double check that there is a... kill my Estus for fun.
This outside, but there's no ladder here.
Nah, we gotta get up the elevator first. And off we go. No, we gotta go the elevator first. There's no elevator here. Is it? Maybe there's a door here that we opened before.
There's
the elevator. Ah, yes, okay. To the sniping spot. There, okay. Right, around the corner. Climb the ladder.
What did it say from here?
There's only one way to go, so... No, we've been on the lower ones.
Yes. Do we have enough pale cups?
To... Now you can give her pale cups if you join the Covenant.
But there's one of the assholes.
Yep. I know. Oh shit, I thought that would be a good place to play, but...
You tried and you died. Yes. Try again, die again. Ta-da! So let's see, it was this way, right? You have the... Nope! The other... Damn it. Damn it. Yes, this way. Through here. Don't jump into the elevator shaft. And timing doesn't bring your stamina anymore. There we go. You die. Where's the last hole? There we go. Throws spy bombs. That's unkind. And there's the asshole we died to. Pointless.
Fuckers.
And we can't get up there.
Yep.
and nothing there. There's an asshole up ahead, and I suspect. Let me check this. He fought something here, and then he died. Nothing up there. Oh. Did he die or just go? Ah, that's good. Yes, is this where we want to go though? There's somebody across. And there's one of those. Oh, 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 oh. Too close.
Well, happy care, man.
Fuck. Fuck. Yeah.
Consider this exploratory.
Dragon Slayer Great Air.
You can do this one.
Right here, first dragon. Here, I sent the elevator back.
Left. Bye.
I think the count is gone.
Yep.
There's another little asshole over there. And another one on the base. On the other side. There's one.
Try luring it out. He got some speed there. Oops. But it was nothing.
Because I think we went to both ends of the...
No, we only went to this end.
Okay.
I think. Ow. God darn it. Crossbow, so.
Yeah, we went
as far as
we could in that
direction. That is peculiar. Oh, maybe we should continue on the outside. On the outside. On the outside. Oh shit, now he woke up again. See if we can continue on the outside. Well, that was... Yeah, that's true. What's that place? I've been here. Oh, I've been there. Somewhere. Well, that puts us back here again.
Yep.
Might as well heal.
Oh yeah.
There.
Oh yeah, there.
Whoa.
I missed it a bit.
Cheers. Maybe.
No, I listen to Predator. Wrong way. No, right way.
Yes.
Predator.
I tried and I died. Failing forwards.
It's not failing backwards.
Yep.
Failing backwards.
All right.
Oh. let's try it again. Well, now it's no longer crossbowing.
Believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches.
Let's try that.
You seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me? Ah, oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess. Yes. Now, it wasn't me. But you still deserve an apology. Just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. You should know, I'm a kind... If you're as unkindled as you look...
I know. Yeah. Gosh, you threw the fucking nose for everything. That's all the Katarina armor.
Can't find anything? Oh, you could try...
There's a bit of a okay, so we're gonna leave him for now. Oh, 5, yeah, I'm in the back. So, ultimate appearance, no. You can do both of those 5 times, apparently. Yeah. But now, that's that. That's the thing that was missing from Bloodborne, being able to reallocate your attributes. Ah, I think it's time to pack it in. Bit.
Playing for a reasonable amount of time.
Yep. Oh, next is Fallen Keep. I've done that already. So I don't know where we are.
Yeah, we still have some more.
Yep. So, yep, that's it. We're out.
Thank you, guys.
Bye-bye.